American Championship is on the line.
A clash for the title here in this match under triple threat rules with Mustafa Ali, Wes Lee, and Dominic Mysterio. Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their troubles.
To the base of the skull.
And it face first.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Did you hear that impact? Great reaction from Wes. He got whipped into that corner.
DDT.
Spiked.
Took him out the knee. Now that was a very questionable attack. I don't think it goes beyond any gray area. It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Look, I know it may sound cliche, but with triple threat matches, you've always got to keep your head on a swivel. Always got to know when to pick your spot, even if you form an alliance. It was lost. That's just the nature of the game.
Trap the arm.
Neckbreaker! So smooth. Dropkick hits the mark.
Oh my God, what a cross body. Off into the pin. Two. Kick out just in time.
The end was in sight.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. I don't know what they're looking for here.
And we know when he has a chair in hand, things get messy in a hurry.
The hold.
Big ball.
Back into the ring.
Dropkick with precision.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty. All the way out of flex. Smash. Step up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done. Bam! Down he goes.
Neckbreaker!
Just got a flush. Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neckbreaker. What's he open to find down there?
The steel chair, never as innocent as it looks.
The 619!
Got all that with his face, and now Mustafa is bleeding good.
Oh my God!
You ain't kidding me. Back of his neck.
Absolutely spiking your opponent. What a devastating turn that was.
And there was some force on that move. Oh, strong impact! This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Triple threat matches are no cakewalk, and they're showing us why right now. The pain and punishment, it really builds in these type of matches.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He's back into the ring.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Oh, the torque on the knee.
Sharp punch.
Tossed into the corner.
Oh, what an uppercut.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Right. Your face after that one. The better part of valor. Dominic setting his sights on his opponent now. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Taking this to the floor.
Sound the alarm.
Air raid siren.
I don't know how you survived that.
Drop kick from behind. Ouch. in under the ropes.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Oh, knee right to the spine.
Wesley having fun getting it going.
Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
Vicious right forearm.
Is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Cross the shoulders, up and gut check.
He's able to stop Ali.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. German suplex. Oh, caught by the back elbow. Into the barricade.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Executed DDT.
West did his homework.
Looking to hurt him here. Oh, what a shoulder breaker.
What are we going to see here?
Uh-oh. He'll head to the ring. I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
He's still doing a lot of damage, though.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Rolls him off.
Oh, man, a callous attack to the knee. Big boot. Scary patterns start to form. The lumbar area takes more damage.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Face first off the knee.
Dominic took the worst of that on his face, and it looks like there's a cut, too.
And what's he looking for here?
Shades of the old ECW as a kendo stick is introduced to the proceedings.
Ali is down in a demoralizing position.
And Ali needs to create separation here.
And scissor. To the outside.
This could get wild. Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now. Kendo stick to the skull.
And he barely evades. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Set him up for the side rushing leg sweep. No stick impact. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Holy, meet the barricade.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Delivered into the barricade.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Driven down. Suplex. Oh, driven into the barricade. Great reversal. Elbow smash.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Oh, gets put into the barricade.
Wesley having fun getting it going. He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Brought out of ringside and back to the mat. There it is. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Bicycle knee strike.
On the jump.
Down with a sling blade.
And a basement drop kick.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
Way to steer clear.
Uh-oh, sunset flip.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Oh, vicious Russian leg sweep
right into the barricade.
And he gets sent back into the ring. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
That'll do some serious damage. Now, here we go. Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Uh-oh.
Great reaction from Wes.
Oh, my right.
And attitude behind it.
Dominic with a spectacular satellite DDT. Will Dominic take advantage?
The cover! He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
Oh, my gosh! Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt. Into the ring again. Cranking the head. Flying.
Snapmare.
A basement drop kick. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the heavens, frog splash.
Wes went down in a heap.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Oh, arm drag. He returns to the ring.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Super kick.
Mustafa Ali up high. Uh-oh. Now a pin for the championship. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of...
Locking it in.
Oh, body is not.
And he breaks the submission.
Yeah. And down with the suplex.
With the championship on the line.
One, two,
oh, my God, that was so close.
the ring.
Dominic's ready for something.
Hurricanrana.
Hits back with a jawbreaker. Here's the snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Jumpers down. Championship on the line.
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here's your winner. And new NXT North American Champion, Dominic Mysterio.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
Yeah, it may sound cliche, but you have to keep your head on a swivel.